Here's our engine. This one is a 93. I'm guessing it came out of an MTD. Looking at the exhaust. It's got the whole choking one, so that's good. Not sure how long we've had it sitting here, or how long it hasn't run. Not too long, I don't think. But I could probably use a carb clean. So, yeah, I'll get this all ready. We'll throw it in that other one. Just take the starter off, or take the guy off. And all this should just plug into it. Yeah, that's the same plug. That's gonna work out nice. Somebody did a hack job of wiring. Alright, and it's got some... Oh, it's still got two of the four original shock mounts. But those have to come out. So, alright, I'll get this motor ready. We'll fire it in there and hopefully fire it right up. Okay, this all fits. That pulley came off as bad as it looked. It came off, so fine with me. Yeah. So that goes on there. Good. Let's go put this motor in that tractor and see if we can get it going.
Yeah.
Went to Dick's Lumber and I picked up this. Yeah, a lumber store had this. Not too sure where they got that from, but whatever. Picked it up, it was like $1.50. 75% off. I'm like, oh, I'll take that. It's always good to have a little bit of inventory. But anyways, I got this running. The needle was pretty shitty, big times. Thought I turned off the gas and I shut it off. But I got it running. It's okay. At least it was running pretty good. I guess it still floods, that's why it has to be shut off. I guess it's a little flooded. Let me set you down. I'm gonna need two hands for this. Sit you on my stool. Okay. I'm gonna turn the gas off, I guess. Since we're flooded to shit. Running really good before.
Over the last of runs, there's the original motor. I don't think that's original though.